Hey everyone, it's Sy the Spider Guy here with your weekly announcements. Seniors, your school email is gonna shut off on July 1st, so make sure that you get any pictures or any documents that you wanna keep off of that and onto a different email account. Attention school needs to be made up by May 25th, and it now costs $5 per session, so get that done. Cave stock, it's May 25th, 6 to 11 in the compound. You know what to do. You should buy t-shirts and wristbands in the finance office. Today is the last day to turn in textbooks at the textbook depository, so get that done. Seniors, Lagoon Day is on May 30th. Tickets are now $40. They were $35, now they're $40. Losers. You need to get them at the finance office or online. A Snow College admissions counselor will be here on May 23rd to talk about what's next. So if you're going to Snow College, feel free to attend. Johnson's will no longer be taking orders on your graduation items, but you can still buy your stuff here at the table that they will be setting up at school. Seniors, even though you've been accepted to college, you still need one more transcript to show your graduation date. Get those at the counseling office. Okay, cavemen, that's it for this week's announcements. Have a good day. This is Ben Cave TV broadcasting from our cave to yours.
Who are those guys? Baka, those are the guys that went to Japan Bowl. Oh.
Thank you. What's up, Caveman? We're asking students if they bought a yearbook last year. Did you buy a yearbook?
Yes.
All right. Thanks, man. Hey, man. Did you get a yearbook last year?
Yep, I did.
Thanks, man. Hey, man. Did you buy a yearbook last year?
Yeah, I did.
Thank you. Hey, did you buy a yearbook last year?
Yeah.
Thanks. Hey, Eric, did you buy a yearbook last year?
I did buy my yearbook last year.
Oh, perfect. Thanks, man.
Great purchase.
Did you buy a yearbook last year?
Yes, sir.
All right, thanks. Hey, man, did you buy a yearbook last year?
I did.
All right. Well, that's it, Caveman. 7 out of 7 kids buy a yearbook every year, and they're going fast, so you better get one.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation.